of no value unless the weapons, and that both includes your doggone airplanes that can bomb it, unless the weapons that can cause trouble there are eliminated, all you have is a hunk of dirt that's taken a hell of a lot of people to hang on to.
Well, let me ask you, if we go ahead with this airstrike, either on the missiles or the missiles in the planes, and the recommendations to do both, when could that be ready?
We can be ready for attack at dawn on the 21st, that being the earliest possible day. Yeah, the optimum day would be Tuesday morning.
I appreciate your view, but then here we all understand how not unsatisfactory alternatives. You know, the audience, the blockade was, and what we want to do is avoid it, and we can get war by escalation, so in silence.
You gotta go in and take out the goddamn thing that's gonna stop you from doing your job.